Hi everyone. Today we're talking about privacy and security in Telegram. Telegram has a reputation for being a secure messenger and with good reason, but there are some important subtleties. So let's delve into them. How privacy works in Telegram. The most important thing first, there are two types of chats in Telegram, cloud and secret. The first, as the name suggests, gets stored in the cloud. Chances are that you use them when you're talking to your mom, your friends and coworkers, because they are the default option. For these, Telegram uses so-called transport encryption. This means that your chat is closed to outsiders, such as your provider, but not to Telegram itself. The app developers can find out not only who you're messaging, but what. For those who want to communicate completely in private, there's another option, secret chats. They use end-to-end encryption. In this case, message contents, text, images, videos, even stickers are stored only on the device of the chatters and are sent only in encrypted form. Such chats can only be read by participants, since nobody but them has the decryption keys. After leaving the secret chat or logging out of their account, the user is no longer able to view the conversation history. Want to know more about end-to-end encryption? Please click on the link in the description and visit our glossary. Secret chats are not available in the web version of Telegram or the app for Windows. The developers think that it's impossible to provide the required level of security on these platforms, nor can you set up the group secret chats. But you can have more than one secret chat with the same user. Since all information is stored on the end device, the secret chat is intrinsically tied to the device on which it was created. If you lose or replace your phone, start the chat over. How to create a secret chat on Telegram. To create a secret chat, open the profile of the intended chat partner, tap or click the three dots icon, sometimes it's called More, and select Start Secret Chat. There you go. All messages in the new chat will be protected with end-to-end encryption, and you'll even be reminded of this in the chat description. Got lots of chats and aren't sure which are secret? Look for a padlock icon next to the chat partner's name. If there is one, the chat is secret. You can also tap or click the avatar. If end-to-end encryption is enabled in the chat, the word's encryption key will be visible at the bottom of the window. Besides secret chats, Telegram has other useful features to enhance privacy and security. You can find them in the settings menu by selecting privacy and security. So let's take a look. How to hide Telegram content from prying eyes. Secret chats are secure and private, unless someone grabs your phone and reads them on the screen. Someone's gotta forbid that. Select Passcode Lock, tap or click Enable Passcode Lock, create something memorable for you but for no one else, enter and confirm it. Set the period after which the app will ask for this code. Select Auto Lock and set a small interval, 1 to 5 minutes. Now, Telegram would regularly bug you to authorize, but without the code, outsiders will not be able to read messages on your smartphone. If your device recognizes your fingerprints, you can add fingerprint authorization as well. How to protect your Telegram account from hackers? It is worth protecting not only the app itself, but also your account from hijacking. This is where two-factor authentication comes in very handy. In Telegram, the second factor is not a text with a code, but an additional account password. You will have to enter it at each new login, for example, on a new device. To set this additional password, tap or click two-step verification. Time to set it, and don't forget to make it really strong. Note that you won't be using this password very often, so you might easily forget it. And if you do, you'll have to reset your account, basically ask Telegram to wipe it clean, then wait 7 days. Within a week, it, together with all your contacts, chats, and subscriptions will be erased. Only then will you be able to create a brand new account linked to the same phone number. So, the best tip is, don't forget it. Your best bet is to store it in a secure place, for example, our password manager. You can download it via the link in the description. And we are moving to the next part. Telegram privacy settings. Your Telegram profile can reveal a lot about you. If you don't want anyone to compile a dossier on you, you'd better hide your data from outsiders through the privacy menu. Here's how to do it. First, navigate to phone number. Under who can see my phone number, select nobody. And under who can find me by my number, select my contacts. This will hide your Telegram account from strangers. Don't want people to notice when you go online? In the last seen and online section, under who can see your last seen time, select nobody. Now, that information is private to you only. Not a fan of spammers? Block them from pestering you by selecting my contacts or nobody under who can call me and peer-to-peer in the call section. Sure, they will be inviting you to join some groups and bombard you with spam there, but you can block them in the groups section too. Having done all that, you can still let people view your user pic. But why do that if you come this far already? Under profile photos, leave this for contacts only. And remember that even the most secure messenger won't save you from someone who gains access to your device, either physical or remote. So be sure to lock all your devices with a PIN code or fingerprint, install all updates in a good time, and get hold of a reliable antivirus. Bonus track, tips for the paranoid. Use a separate phone number to sign into Telegram, or better still, a virtual one, but make sure that it's not disposable or temporary and that the contract does not expire before you intend to cancel your account. Otherwise, you may end up in the problems when the next owner of this number gains access to your account. Use a secure connection and secret chats to hide your IP address. Telegram may be forced to reveal it, for example, if asked by the police, and that's how you avoid it. In secret chats, you can set a timer to automatically delete messages. To do so, tap or click the stopwatch icon next to the input field. When the countdown reaches zero, the message will self-destruct. Boom! Sneaky chat partners might try to take screenshots of your correspondence, but the secret chat will warn you about this. However, these alerts do not work on macOS, so be sure to find out what the device your chat partner has. If secrecy is your top priority, use another messenger, such as Signal or Threema. All chats there are encrypted by default, and the privacy level can go even higher. Threema, for example, doesn't even require your phone number. So there are no cool stickers and fewer useful bots and entertaining channels. Everything set up? Time now to subscribe to our Telegram channel to get more useful information about security and privacy. The link is in the video description. Like us and subscribe.